This is how we do. Nobody do it like we do it, so show us some love. This is how we do. We make a move and act a fool.
Welcome back to my channel, Ashondarella Story. So a lot of people been asking for this video, and I finally decided to stop being lazy and make this video so y'all could be happy. Anyways, I'm tripping. But today we're gonna be doing a skin. What is it called? A skincare routine video. I don't have bad skin, so I don't use a lot of stuff on my face, or I don't use like something specific. Like, I don't have to use nothing specific because I don't even have sensitive skin, so my skin won't even break out from certain things. You know how people be saying they got bad skin, they can't use this, they can't use that. My skin is not like that. I have really nice skin. So I can use whatever, but I'm gonna just show you guys what I use on my skin right now. So right now I only have on, like, my eyebrows is filled in, and I have on lashes. That's pretty much it. See, I don't have on other makeup. People be like, you got no makeup? No, I'm sorry, I don't have my makeup. So I'm gonna show you guys the products I use, then I'm gonna show you guys how I clean my skin. So let's get into the video. So the first thing, even though I'm not gonna be using it, is this. Okay. It's by Queen Helen, I think, and it's new. It's a grape seed peel-off mask. I'm not gonna do that right now because I'll do this in the daytime, but not in the nighttime. I don't got time for this right now. I'm gonna have to wait till it sit there. Then I'm gonna wait till it's dry. I'm gonna have to wait to peel it off. I use this peel-off mask. And this by the same person, but this is a face scrub. Y'all know, like, what's that? That's that avatar. But for real, I use the face scrub by Queen Helen. I think that's the name. I don't know, bro. I personally picked this one because I love the smell of cocoa butter. Like, it just smells so good to me. I love it. So I use these face masks. But wait, y'all gotta make sure y'all wash y'all's hands, because y'all know y'all be touching everything. Y'all just don't want to just, okay, come in the bathroom, put the face scrub on my face, wash my face. No, you gotta clean your hands first. So you can use your regular bathroom antibacterial soap to clean your hands before you touch your face, and then you can proceed with touching your face. Excuse my nails right now. Look at this hand. Don't look at this hand. Look at this hand. I gotta make sure y'all clean y'all hands before y'all actually touch y'all face. Next thing, after I scrub my face, I use this soap. It's called Ambi Skincare Cocoa Butter Cleansing Bar. I love cocoa butter. I'll get anything cocoa butter. Everything cocoa butter. But this is the soap. I use this soap. This is a really good soap. It helps to moisturize your skin, and I've been using this for a while now. You know, it's only $1.99. It's only $1.99. You can find it at your beauty supply store. These were, how much was, oh, the price is on it. This is $4 each, so $3.99 each. So see, it's just little cheap stuff, nothing expensive. You know, after I clean my face with this, I just used some Vaseline. Nothing special. Y'all be making me feel like, I don't know, but I just used some Vaseline. I put this on every day and every night. Y'all gonna see how I look. When I put this on, I'm gonna look real greasy. I be pasting it on my skin, you know, cause during the night, when you sleep, your face get dry. Your face just get dry. So you gotta put a lot of Vaseline to moisturize it. And then when you wake up in the morning, you gonna be glowing. And that's that. And that's the end, like.
Period!
And I don't use my hands to wash my face. I have a sponge. They sell this at a beauty supply store. You could get it in packs. They sell like, I think they come with 2, 3, or 4 in the pack. So y'all could just use this to wash your skin. It's really good. It clean my skin good. This is just what I use. That's basically all I use. No, I forgot. This, I don't use this all the time, but I use this sometimes. I use this because I have really, okay. I'm not even gonna say that. I have dry skin. That's one of the other main reasons why I use Vaseline at night. Cause after I finish washing my face be looking like ashy, like real ashy. So my lips get really dry sometimes. That's why I always wear lip gloss. I don't have none on right now cause I'm about to wash my face and show y'all. So chill, that's why I don't got a lip gloss on right now. But if you see me nowhere without lip gloss, please slap me. I don't do nothing without lip gloss, but this is just a lip scrub. It's from Pink, Victoria's Secret Pink, and it's in the flavor Iced Mint. I think that's it. Am I missing nothing? I don't think so. So, let's get into the cleaning process.
Thank you.
talking about. Before I... See, my face be looking so white when I wash it. Before I put the Vaseline on my face, I'm gonna brush my teeth and put my hair up. So, see y'all when I'm done brushing my teeth and done putting my hair up. My lips stay straight right now. I don't gotta really scrub them right now, so I'm gonna do that in the morning. You know, like sometimes I take turns, like I'll do it in the morning or I'll do it in the night. So I don't wanna do it right now. So I'm gonna do it in the morning. So now I'm gonna get my Vaseline and I'm gonna put it on my face. Period. Put a lot, cause I have really dry skin. And I want to make sure my skin is moisturized throughout the night. So, put a lot of this. I forgot I had on lashes. I'm tripping. Okay, they didn't move. So I just put it on my face. My forehead. In my eyebrows. They make your eyebrows grow when you moisturize them. They grow. Okay. So now we're looking like a greasy ball. And that's the point. That's what we want to look like. A greasy ball. That's basically it. Looking very shiny. You see that? You gotta make sure your skin is moisturized throughout the night. Lip gloss. Yes, I also keep lip gloss inside my bathroom. Just on the gloss. So now we looking like a grease ball. This is how you want to go to sleep at night to keep pretty skin. And that was it for my skin routine. This is gonna be called the night skin routine video. I'm gonna do a day skin routine video. But yeah, that's basically it. Skin clean and fresh. Make sure y'all don't go to sleep in makeup. Don't go to sleep with nothing but some moisturizer on y'all face. Thank you guys for watching and stay tuned for the morning skin routine video.